The popularity of the 120mm self-propelled mortar quickly spread not only in Europe but also in other parts of the world. Poland is one of the most active countries in Europe that is rapidly modernizing its armed forces, especially in the context of the growing threat from Russia. Since 2008, Poland has launched a 120mm self-propelled mortar system, the M120 Rak, with an automatic loader. Mass production and first deliveries began in 2017 and are now operated by Polish land forces. The M120 Rak, developed by Huta Stalowa Wola, can be built on a variety of chassis. The manufacturer has introduced a track version based on a light HSW track chassis, while the wheel ones are based on the Rosomak APC. The turret is armed with a 120mm breech-loaded mortar system with a barrel length of 3000mm. The secondary armament includes a 7.62mm UKM2000D machine gun equipped with bezel day-night gun sight. The 120mm mortar has a rate of fire of 6 to 8 rounds a minute and a maximum firing range of 10 km. The system can fire at an angle of elevation between minus 3 degrees and 80 degrees. And can traverse 360 degrees. In addition to standard grenades, it can fire shells with a heat charge, fighting armored vehicles such as combat vehicles, smoke and lightning ammunition. The time of moving from the marked position to the combat position is 30 seconds. The firing position can be left within 15 seconds after the last grenade is fired. The complete rock mortar system, apart from the latter, includes accompanying vehicles, artillery command vehicles, reconnaissance vehicles, technical and logistic support vehicles, and armaments repair vehicles. The vehicle is equipped with a digital fire control system, including a thermal camera and a laser range finder, so it can work effectively during the day and at night. The rock mortar can fire remotely as an unmanned weapon, using commands and data transmitted electronically to the vehicle's computer. The wheel version is based on the chassis of the Rosomak 8x8 armored vehicle. The rear section of its own welded steel hull houses a large turret. The system is manned by a crew of three, including a driver, a commander, and a gunner. The motor vehicle measures 7.7 meters long and 2.8 meters wide. The driver is seated in the forward hull, while the commander and gunner are accommodated in the turret. The vehicle can access through a roof hatch and a door at the rear hull. The self-propelled mortar system is equipped with a Scania turbocharged diesel engine combined with a 7-speed automatic transmission, one reverse. The power plant allows the vehicle to run at a maximum speed of 80 km per hour on the road with a range of 500 km. The vehicle is equipped with hydropneumatic suspension system and can negotiate gradients up to 60 degrees and a side slope of 35 degrees. It is capable of crossing a trench of 2.1 meters width and a vertical obstacle of 0.5 meters height. It can ford a depth of 1.5 meters without preparation.